Tonight, Pennsylvania's Secretary of State says the race there is very close and the winner is still not clear. President Trump's lead in the Keystone States is steadily dwindling. CBS's Jericka Duncan is in Philadelphia for us tonight. Good evening, Jericka.
Nora, the gap here between these two candidates continues to shrink with every passing minute. But one thing that is growing is the intensity on the ground here in Philadelphia. Earlier today, we witnessed this outside of the convention center. President Trump supporters echoing his earlier call to stop the count while waving Trump-Pence 2020 flags. Just feet away, demonstrators chanted count every vote as they held up signs and banners. Now, the latest vote tally shows President Trump leading Biden by a very slim margin, something that is clearly frustrating the president, who was up nearly 500,000 votes on Tuesday. Those new votes are coming from hundreds of thousands of mail-in ballots from across the state's 67 counties, with most coming from historically Democratic parts of the state. At one point today, there was about an hour-long pause in the count to negotiate a judge's poll observation order. But the Secretary of State, Kathy Buchvar, says the vast majority of Pennsylvania's outstanding ballots could be finished tonight.
We actually already have counted the overwhelming majority of ballots, but because it's a close race, it's not quite clear yet who the winner is.
Pennsylvania is still accepting mail-in ballots until Friday that were postmarked by November 3rd. Buchvar says so far they have not received a large amount of those ballots. Nora?
Jericka Duncan in Philadelphia. Thank you, Jericka.